Okay, you got your jacket on me. What's your name? Do me a favor, whatever the fuck your name is, get the fuck off my stage.
I don't speak English.
You don't speak English? Well, later we'll do something for you. Peanut. Nice and easy on everybody. Nice and easy. Nice and easy, brother. We'll do the show for you. Oh, yeah. I think this next song is, goes out to all the guys with the girls here tonight. Where are the girls? Let me hear you girls. There's like five girls here. There they are. A woman has something between her legs more powerful than a nuclear weapon. It's called a pussy. And you should fuck her right in her pussy. In my country, they tell girls to date girls and guys to date guys. Which is okay if that's what you're into. But I like to lick a pussy and then go around the neighborhood and eat her back door once in a while. This goes out to all the girls with the shaved pussy in their room. If it's not shaved, shave it. This way we don't choke on the hair when we're eating your pussy. This song is called Pussy Whipped. Motherfuckers. For you. Now you can chant MOD. Oh, thank you. Playing all the classics, huh? So I did a record in 1988 or 89, I think it was called Gross Misconduct. I don't know if anyone here ever heard of it. You go, brother. Anyway, we did a song about being a real person. Believe in who you are. I don't give a fuck what anyone says. You can do what you want with your life. If you're a good person, you're going to know it. And so is everyone else, because they're going to see it. And I know good people, because I'm a good people. Just like you motherfuckers from across the pond. Russia is the same as America. We're all the same people, and we're good fucking people. This song is called True Colors.
Cheers.